aging student difficulties, the Ugandan National Examinations Board has launched a short messaging service that enables students who sit national exams to get their results immediately after release through phone messaging. Teacher John Kibuchi says that the students are deeply excited by the ease in the whole process.
The Uganda National Examinations Board, UNEB, has launched a short message service, SMS, that enables students to sit national exams to get their results immediately after their release. Parents and pupils are already using the SMS facility following the release of primary school examination results this week, and they are excited by the ease of the whole process. To access the service, users enter prescribed keywords in their mobile phones, followed by their index numbers. They then send the SMS to the code number 6600. They then receive their examination results and registration details instantly. Each SMS is charged 500 shillings or 25 cents. The SMS facility is initially available on the three telecom companies, MTN, Sign, and Uganda Telecom. The education minister has hailed the new system, and she says it will make it easy for students living in the countryside to quickly know their scores in the national exam without having to travel.
If you want your voice to be heard by millions, let InstaBlogs be your choice. You can contact us at cj@instablogs.com.